that would leave such a lasting tribute to their lives. But they never look down in the undergrowth at the pile of broken stone, or spare a thought for all the young men who have died. Chapels of neglected graves have masked the truth for years. Only mangled limbs bear witness to their pain. Their long masters' pampered lives are marked by a granite tomb. But in death the bones will always look the same. It has been predicted there'll be 3 world wars. 2 have already passed. The third is to be the end of life on this planet as we know it. The place or battle site for the final conflict between good and evil is called Armageddon. We'll be right back. Down through the centuries, man has had his warnings, but still he took no heed. Oh, people you meet every day. Think of the characters they try to portray. They hide what they're thinking, hide what they feel. In an age of hypocrisy, nothing is real. Faces are just curtains of stone that hide their true feelings till they're alone. Who can you say that you really know? You see only the facade they wish to show. Is it that they are weak or afraid? They live out their minds in this masquerade. They're all clowns behind a painted smile. They try to enchant, persuade or beguile. Faceless with no thoughts or ideals. Transparent reflections, nothing is real. To the